can fulfill an order manually or fulfill multiple orders by CSV files in which you can match the order IDs with the corresponding tracking numbers. In this video, let's learn how to fulfill orders with CSV files. First, you can export order IDs by going to the Orders, All Orders section from ShopBase Admin. Take the orders you want to fulfill. Click Export. Choose Selected Orders, then Export to Files. Open this file. Copy the name column to get the order IDs. Now from the All Orders section, click Import Tracking Number. Download a sample CSV template. Open this file and paste the order IDs to the name column. Edit your store domain and add tracking numbers. Save the file. Click Choose File. Select and open the fulfillment template. By clicking Send Notification Email to the customer, your customers will receive a shipping notification email to keep track. Click Upload File. Review your fulfillment, then click Upload File. After importing, your orders will be marked as fulfilled. Here's the step-by-step instruction to fulfill orders by CSV files. Visit our next video tutorial to learn more about insert product image in CSV file for fulfillment. Thank you for watching. Contact us via email support@shopbase.com, and don't forget to subscribe ShopBase YouTube channel for more video tutorials.